Sorry, I'm really tired and I just did another game of football. So bear with me, you're gonna get video and don't want to talk. This is our second playoff game. We tied the first one. There's six games in the series. We played twice. There's only four teams in this group, so top four and top two advance. Just to give you a recap of what you expect. Ava's digging away. Cut the goes out into the Rockets territory, comes back out. Get on side. There we go. And we're going in. She's going to make a pass. Oh, yes. Good bounce off the board. Keeps it in for us. Moira taking it down. Moira going on the one side. Bridget's going to go and help her out on the board. She pushes it back down. Boba Hill and Bridget fighting on it on the board. Comes back out. Brielle sends it over. She gets it off to Meredith. Meredith's going to skate it down. Oh! Oh my god. Meredith's slow getting up. Checked out by our trainer, and Anna's going to take the skate. Anna's got it. She sends it back to Linda. Oh, Linda fans on it. Emma going back hard. There you go, Emma. Nice job. Good back check. Up to Callie. Don't ask what's going on with Callie's stick. Her tape is not quite right. Ava in there. Puck is sent back down. 108 left in this power play. 727 left in this first period. Ava picks it up. Thank you. a 1-0 Kanata game, 5-4 left in the first period. Annika with the face-off. Callie fighting on it. Annika moves it up. Staying on it. Callie with the shot towards the end. Bridget stepping up. Bridget got an assist on the first goal. Let's see, second one. Emma sends it down. Right now we've got Linda playing up. We're going to go back to our regular forward rotation, looks like. It looks like Meredith has been cleared by the trainer. There we go. Linda picks it up, goes into our bench. 4:43 left in this first period, still 1-0 Kanata. Ava picks it up. Ava got the first goal. All the way back. Linda picks it up. Bounced it off those boards. Unfortunately, it doesn't go far enough. Less icing. And we're coming all the way back over here. Brianna picks it up on the board. Jackie trying to get it out. Good job, Jackie. Stay on it, stay on it. That's it. Gets it up to Meredith. Nice pass. Kanata gonna take this face off. Linda sends it up, gets it to Callie. Callie's gonna skate it in, 2-1. Oh! Shot towards the net by Callie, goes wide. Emma trying to get it down. Keep it going, Emma. Emma takes the shot. Goes just to the side of the net. Linda steps up, pushes it back. Linda's back going forward again. Fixing the team without Linda. Saved by the Rockets goalie. 2:30 left in this first period. Moira, who just won the high school championships with her team at South Carlton, going after the puck in that neutral zone. Jackie trying to get it back. Ooh, it goes back in the wrong direction, unfortunately. Puck is deflected by Izzy. Good job, Izzy. Oh. All right. We're going on a PK for the next 2 minutes. 1:33 with Bridget going in the box. Sorry, guys. I am going to have to adjust my phone during intermission. I didn't put my Wi-Fi on. By Izzy. Another save by Izzy. .17 left in the period, still 1-0 Kanata. 1:44 left in his PK, and Hussey's taking that face off. Looks like Annika is back in the lineup. Let's get it out of here. That's it, Abby. That's it. Abby gets it all the way down. Good job, Abby. Left in this power in penalty kill. Annika back out on the ice. Linda chasing after it in the neutral zone. Nope. Gonna make a save, Bree. There's only 3 seconds left. We're going to start the period, 20 second penalty kill, and it's 1-0. Callie picks it up in that piece of zone. Linda sends it down. We're back to even strength hockey. And as Annika's going over into the corner, trying to pick it up. Just poking around at it. Linda on the boards. Oh, nice job, Emma! Moira picks it up. Ava and Moira staying on it. Mulvihill going along the board to pick it up. She sends it back down. Thank you. It's not offside. Zabinski going around. Yannis scoops it up. She's going for the long skate. Meredith is there. Whoa, whoa. Easy, Mare. Redemption Island, I guess. Jackie skating hard. That's all bad. Nope. Good job. Jackie with the face off. Abby picks it up. She sends it back down. Two left in the second period, still 1-0 Kanata. Abby keeps it in. Good job, Abby. Veronica stays on it too. Veronica's still with it after Annika's got it back to her. Callie fighting for it. Callie keeps it. Stay on it. I'm not going back.
Here she goes. I'm just going to go in for it. Are you serious?
Sends it back down. Oh, Go there! Mel picks it up, gets it over to Abby. Abby sends it back down. Oh, trying to get it off. Oh. Callie's skating hard back. Come on, Cal. Anna shooting, trying to get through all the traffic. Really hard. do tight. Stopped by Emma. Lots of traffic, unfortunately. Abby picks it up in the neutral zone, gets it over to Emma again. Emma? It's not Annika. Oh, save from Annika's shot on net. Linda's staying on it. Izzy covers up that block, 118 left in the second period. Two nothing Kanata with a goal by Ava in the first period and a goal by Jackie. Just a couple minutes ago. And with that face off. Izzy covers that up. Great save by Izzy. 112 left in the second. Oh, nice. There we go. Sorry, you guys play more ceiling than I want you to do. 10 seconds left in this period. Two! Love saved by the Rockets goalie. Three point 2 seconds left. They really need to fix the heat. So the heat is the worst in this arena since pre-COVID. So it's been 4 years. And it's time for them to fix it. They, the pipes are not attached. Annika's taking the space off. Real picks up the puck. Callie drives it over. Abby, coming over. She's gonna pick up that cup. Moi, we're gonna go pick it up. Sends it down partway through. Ava grabs it. Bridget gets it up to Jackie. Jackie gets it up to Brianna. Deep into Ranger territory. Talk to each other! That's so good.
We're coming back down the stairs.
Thank you.
6:30 left in this game. Veronica gets it in the neutral zone. Wow. That was nice of Stittsville to hold back the puck long enough for us to get a proper change off. Oh, come on. That was never going in. Oh! 2-0 Kanata currently. Real, keeping it in. Gets it over to Abby. 12 seconds left in this power play. Puck is covered by the Rockets goalie. 5:27 left in the game. 6 seconds left in this power play. Erica with the face-off. Emma with the shot towards it.
Emma?
Yeah, Emma with the shot towards that. All right, we're back to even strength. And we could try to get it back.
Well, the hill picks it up. Left in the power play or the penalty kill. Kanata with the face off. Abby going in along the boards, trying to get that puck back. Puck is covered by Izzy. Great save. She's tracking that puck well. Gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna. They got an empty net on the other side. Yes, Izzy! Anna with that face off, shot towards that, saved by Izzy. Come on, Abby! great.
So 3-0 Kanata with a shorthanded goal, but on an empty net, but all the way from the far end. It's all good.
Ava is taking the face off.
Ava covers that puck. Izzy covers that puck. She's looking back at the time going, how much longer? Please don't stop the music. 23 seconds. Savitsky taking the face off. I don't remember the last time Savitsky took a face off. Three seconds. That's it. All right, everybody, that's the end of the game. We have another one tomorrow at 8 o'clock. I don't know if I will be live streaming it. I don't know where I will be. I have multiple people at the same time, different arenas. So I will try to have somebody live stream this one if I'm not here. Otherwise, it will not be on. All right, guys, have a great night.